with the Mongols next week and at the latest time is 12 to 5. Coming up on 3 Global Webcasts on Slack. Join one next door for their big summer getaway in New York.
Which is, yes, floor 34.
Okay.
Oh! Sydney sequence from Wonder Woman now, starring Killer 8 Gargantua and This Blood in Space, who kicks off a classic dust off by throwing a balsa wood coffee table like a massive girl. Then, after some more acting, he goes right for the door and that large red emergency button. Gargantua throws a poorly constructed dummy across the room, and hey, it's a military rotter. He tries to press the button, misses it, but it goes off anyway. He's out of the game, but here comes his mate, who's elderly. He ignores the emergency button, because it's not there anymore, and bounces off Gargantua like a septuagenarian pinball. Yes, there was an error there, but I'm kind of hoping to spot it. Here's pathologist turned serial killer Dexter examining a dead body. Now, all the dead. It's 4:17. Cracking wood for 6 minutes. Doesn't time fly when you're sniffing at a corpse? Here's Lucy Lawless as Xena in the best fighting form of her life, taking on Baddie Dyphobus. Go Xena, she's hard as a rock. In fact, much harder than a rock, especially that rock. Boing. I don't have that long. But there is something a bit crap about this clip from Xena, in which we see a Greek fortress, which history tells us were made of stone. Stone that geology tells us isn't known for its wobbly properties. But look, over he goes with a wibble and a wobble and a half-pipe twist that gymnastics tells us is an 8.5. But he can't do that again. Wibble, wobble, wobble, okay. She's so annoying and slams the door. Along with half the wall. That is some very unstable brickwork. Will somebody please call a builder? And not Mr. O'Reilly. Slam it shut. Got it. Ooh, 1 second. Now it's open again. Oh, get it quick, people. Someone sloppy between takes work just left a random lady toys on show for all to see. Not even fancy there.
Okay.
That classic Thunderbirds car chase. Watch what happens when the baby's car spins up the road. Timber! Either the biggest squirrel in the world and most trees all the same. Space, it's equally common when being discharged from sick bay to nick a pillow. Two pillows in this shop, one pillow in this. Don't play the innocent with me, young man. I know what you're hiding in your space trousers.
Is that gonna work?
Excellent, John. You're evolving.
Here's one for fans of Lost, assuming there are any left. In this scene, Locke is required to throw a plastic tray at a stone wall. But see how the plastic tray makes the stone wall tremble. Normally, I'd say that was a TV mistake, but this is Lost, so yeah, anything's possible. I don't know who that is.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Not as convincing as that word thing is. Called the ones with the self-opening door.
Oh, God, it's a snap!
Door closed.
Okay.
Door open. If that isn't final proof of the existence of the supernatural, I don't know what it. Swear from you. You might not understand that. The way from this thing, I don't know if you're allowed to speak. Yeah.